Should have plenty of mushrooms to fill all these jars. You ask why we're doing 4 jars of mushrooms? That's because 1 jar of mushroom generally lasts 1 day.